Chaos Kids. Here today is a monkey escaping from the zoo and found in Zara. The world record of the longest hair and a ballet person broke her toe in front of the queen. About the monkey. In Zara, the monkey was found in the underwear section in Red Cross. Why he went there is beyond me and many scientists and, well, the public eye, as the underwear section of Zara is known to be the most busy section in Zara, and indeed Red Cross.
And here is Miranda Nichols about the ballet.
Okay, well, a ballerina was said to have been doing a pirouette at the Queen's 80th birthday and had tripped and broke her toe. The ballerina will not be performing with the Royal Ballet Service now for 3 months while she's recovering in the hospital with her toe injury. That's very sad news. Thank you. Back to you, Sean.
Right, and on to the long hair. It's 93 metres! It's amazing! This girl, and she's only 10. She's got so long hair, she's never ever cut it in her life. And she said that she's going to keep on growing it until she dies. Over to Edie Lewis about scandal between Susanna Mitchell and James Mitchell.